That's 100. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. For those of you who do not know, I'm a travel, beauty, lifestyle, and fashion content creator, so if those things interest you, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and stick around. But in this video, I will be going to Baltimore for a women's leadership training and minority leadership training.
Basically, we just landed, but we're gonna try to go to the hotel because we gotta drop off our luggage and we can't really check in until 4, so I don't know if we should get on this.
Clip. I just left Shake Shack. Once again, it was good, but it was really not touching on Atlanta Shake Shack. But I'm about to shower, get ready, because I got a seminar in 15 minutes. Okay, y'all, so this is what I have on for today. I'm about to get ready to head down to these meetings because I'm already late, but I was just checking in. I'll probably check in when I leave and let y'all know how everything went, which will be very late, and let y'all know if I'm gonna go out or not. So yeah. Okay, y'all, so out of meetings, y'all, and it's currently 8:51 and my phone has 1%. So I'm finna put it on a charger and then I'm finna get ready because we gotta go get something to eat because the food was horrible. So yeah. I don't know, it's this place, I forgot what it's called, but it looked pretty good. It's pretty decent. It's near the place where my friend is gonna eat it, so yeah, I'll catch up with y'all when we're there. We plan on walking there, so yeah. Y'all, it's cold out here and I didn't unpack all my winter stuff, but I do got this hoodie on. But we're on our way to Chipotle. Dennis loves Chipotle.
I love Chipotle.
He's getting Chipotle and I'm getting something else. Some chicken strips. But yeah. Y'all, so I got this from Pratt Street Owl House. Chicken strip basket. Very simple. Okay, y'all, so it is the next morning. It's Saturday morning and it is 7:48. I'm in the process of getting ready for breakfast. I should be heading there now, but I just called my friend. He just woke up, so I got a little more time, but I'm washing my face right now. I'm gonna wash the face wash off and then show y'all the rest of my skincare routine that y'all have seen 1,000,000 times. So let's get into it. Come to buy. probably really won't see y'all no more today, but I'm not today, but like tonight I'll see y'all. I won't see y'all with this salon, so I'm gonna come back to the room and get ready for all of that, and I will see y'all then.
And help them in the way they need and not what you think they should need.
Okay, y'all, this is the fit. I'm running late and it look a mess back here, but yeah. So at this point, we were just taking a stroll and exploring the city. So, I don't even know where we at. Like, I don't know if it's downtown. I can tell it's not, but we might be close to
it. Out there where they play baseball.
Right. But we're just basically exploring the city because the place I wanted to go to closed. Dang, that's crazy. Still some ice.
Took a picture by the 22.
You right. Oh, I could take my pictures by this like black gate. Mm-hmm. Like as the background.
Yeah.
What you think?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, you got a tripod, you got a clicker too.
I do, but I don't have it. I don't wanna be that lie to make a second guess. Who I represent, and I know I'm not perfect. No, I'm not ashamed to confess. I just want you to see that. Y'all, we feel a little underdressed because y'all, one of these little boys came up to Dennis and asked him was he a football player, and he had the little football and a marker in his hand, like he was gonna ask him for an autograph. Y'all, it was so funny. Like, I wish y'all could have seen it. I wish I would have caught that on camera. But anyways, let's get back into the regular scheduled program. Because you see what people got on behind us. Like, they have suits on and stuff, so, yeah.
Yeah, a kid just came to me and asked, do I play football? I don't know if I look like a celebrity. Just the fit, though.
Well, they probably thought you looked like a celebrity, now you holding the camera. Probably like, he's something, we need his autograph. So we're looking for somewhere else to go because we have to have a dress code to get in there, and they didn't tell us when we first walked in, had us waiting in line. But yeah, so we're trying to find somewhere else to go because apparently you have to have a collared shirt and all that. I want to go to like a rooftop or something.
Yeah, I want to too.
Have you ever been to one?
Ooh, I love rooftops. I'm not gonna lie. I love rooftops.
I never been.
I love rooftops, especially with a good drink.
Yeah, guys, we are just here trying to figure it out.
We look up rooftops.
Spot because, like I told y'all, we couldn't get into that other one. So, yeah.
just left. Good vibes. I'll put it on the screen, but the food for me was a...
I give it a C.
A 7?
A C.
Okay. The birria tacos, you know, I'm gonna give it a 7 because the wings... But the birria tacos were pretty good. The birria tacos was like a 9, really like a 10. I don't know what to compare them to, but they were really good. So yeah. Don't take offense, but I just think it needs to be said. Y'all don't really get the picture. Focus your attention on what really matters. So we made it to our gate, but yeah, we're just waiting for boarding, which is at 11:30. It's like 12:40 right now. So that is the end of this vlog. If you like this video, give it a if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Y'all know what to do. But yeah. Only 5 words. I'm just trying to see if I can make this thing work. I'll be honest, love, it's been hard out here for me. Every time I open up, seems to end in heartbreak. Oh my God, here we go again. Thought it'd be more, but I'm still friends. MVP, friends on. I don't need no more friends. So just unfollow me. So we have to get off of this plane and get on another one because we've been waiting here for an hour. And this one isn't safe to drive, so I didn't have too many panic attacks right here. Crying. Look, I'm just ready to get off here. I'm claustrophobic a little bit. Talking about you. I can admit that I'm not okay and I need the Lord to save me.